presidential day day. Looking like two blocks. Ain't no two block, but he was sleeping.
We are the brothers that fought better people for 30 in Gordon Gray. The greatest fraternity in the world without a shadow of a doubt. We were founded on January 9th, 1914, on the campus of Howard University in Washington, D.C. We wrapped the colors royal blue and pure white. We were founded on the principles of brotherhood, scholarship, and service. This vision was brought to you by our founders, the most honorable A. Lacey Taylor, the most honorable Leonard F. Morse, and the most honorable Charles R. Brown. For 100 years, this year, our centennial, our cause is made on its way. Shout out to Centennial. Let me give you a little backdrop about Phi Beta Sigma. Phi Beta Sigma was found at a time there was no financial aid. Families had to save up for years to send one person to college and bank on that one person. And Phi Beta Sigma helped that man find the organization where you are not accepted by the color of your skin, but by the merit of a man. Phi Beta Sigma was not the first organization founded. Phi Beta Sigma was not the first organization to reach 100 years. But as we all know, it's not about who does it first. It's about who does it the best. And here at Wayne State University, Phi Beta Sigma does it the best. Go back to the mall. Blue. Bye. Blue.
Keep it up!
wait. But the best thing about my chapter.
What's that, bro?
What's that, Willie? Just fuck with us, we get that tweaking, huh?
Tweaking, huh?
Everybody catch a bullet, huh? Niggas got me on my money, huh?
Today!
I'm
right,
oh,
Bill,
didn't see?
What did you see?
I saw a little old man, and this is what he said to me.
What did he say?
He said, God made the sky blue and the clouds white. I made a signal of blue and white. I said a blue, blue fight. You know, if I made a signal, sky so.
I'm gonna do it.